Okay, my name is Ubiquita Vivian. I am a farmer, cocoa farmer, and we are 9 in number in the family. We always bring body weak, fever, catarrh, and cough. It's because we are receiving the breeze of this chemical. But now that it teaches us how to buckle up if we want to spray, and if they want to spray in our farm, we should not go closer to that farm that they are spraying, and they give us the time to stay. Throughout the day, we should not enter that farm. After the spraying, we put our bag to show this is danger that don't go in that. It's very difficult for me to train my children in high school, but now, even last year, I sent my 2 children get an admission at the same time, and I sent them to the school. My cocoa have more yield, spread the place that I'm using 3 cartons before.